You guys gotta get aimed the right direction here now.
Why do you think
it's
working?
I don't know.
I've never really used that camera much yet.
We gotta go back.
Yes! On orange,
I'm ready.
The big white rocket out there. It's an Aerotech L1150. Full 5120L. This is Brian Wheeler's rocket. Should go to about 5,000 feet. Launching. Skies are clear to air power. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Smoke. The cows are long gone. We have motivated a cow. Got it. There it is, descending about 30 degrees above the power line, just where the main chute. All is well. Not even going to land too far away. And you boys are in big trouble. Congratulations to everybody for a great day of flying. The range opens tomorrow at, 9 o'clock. Signing off.